recording. Alrighty. I think we are live on
Let's
our
do this.
own. I'm pretty sure. Yep. Everything's good to go. Alright. You ready to roll?
I'm ready to roll.
Alright, let's get to the Nick, you're already on our TV.
I'm on a CB. Do you copy?
I'll copy that.
That's
Get to this
good.
job site. I'm here. I'm just
All right.
waiting on up for you. It's cold outside, drinking my cup.
Yeah, I'm finishing my cup of Joe, and then we're going to be ready to do some excavating today.
Yep, it's cold. I have my butt warmer on.
Yeah, my heated seats were on today the whole ride over. Man, the cold start on this truck
Yeah,
today was
chilly
kind of
morning.
rough.
Roads are slippery.
Should I
I have
give
my
the audience a
trailer
quick
on there
cold
too.
start?
Yeah, let's hear.
All right, ready for this cold start? 3, 2, 1. She runs like a doll, hurts like a kitten. I love this truck. She might be 30 years old, but she
She's a
runs like
mouse.
she's 30 days old.
Let's just acknowledge whoever did this, shout out to you because it's like amazing the detail, just everything
Yeah, shout out to
spot
82 Studios.
on. And if any of you guys have a connection to a client, please tell them to add PC mods and transfer them to Xbox because your boys need some mods.
Yes, sir. All right. So I think
Look at the window crank.
is a window. Oh yeah, the window crank works. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, this is a pretty nice truck. Oh yeah. Does it crank? Oh yeah, it cranks.
There's my alarm time for work.
All right. Yeah, I just finished my Joe. Let's get out of the truck and let's get to work. All right. So what do we have here today?
Shut my door. Alright, so today we are working on a plant. So today, over here, this is either,
I think this is a
from what
pool,
they're saying, they're
right?
thinking about this, the pool here. And then over here is a house foundation. They had some people come over. This is why it looks like such this dirt thrown all over the place. They had some guys come in. They like completely messed everything up, and they made this rookety old mess. The
Yeah.
ground's not
That's why you
flat or
don't use beach
elevated.
shovels to try to dig a foundation. Let's just say that. Luckily
Yeah.
for us, we did not bring beach shovels.
Oh yeah. Look at this equipment that we have on here. Levels. I mean, we got trucks.
Yeah, we got heavy-duty
Trucks
equipment.
that we popped off.
Yeah.
Came in.
Now, all these trucks,
Hey
I
Nick,
want to
you
give
wanna
them the
roll in?
story.
Get in this truck. Let's see the coal that comes out of this baby.
All right, let's do this. Look at that, rolling
This
coal.
that man just rolls coal.
I want to give him the story behind these trucks.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, we found all these trucks, you know, because these are all older trucks, you know, you don't see any new cab overs on the market. We found all these trucks used in a scrapyard, actually. We've found these two identical Peterbilt cab overs and these two International Transtars. And what we did to them is we had to restore them because obviously they weren't in great shape. You know, so we restored them. These two Peterbilts we straight piped, we extended them, I did a little stretch. You know, a lot of custom touches on these Peterbilts. Beautiful,
and
beautiful
only
trucks.
thing, a different thing is we didn't stretch this one. Just in case, like, if we needed a smaller terrain kind of truck.
Yeah.
This one. Well, this one is actually stretched. But it's one single stretch.
And then both of these trailers, too, were used trailers. These actually aren't even the original wheels. They used to have the old-fashioned wheels, kind of like what we have on our Transtars right here. But, you know, we swapped those wheels out because they were all
broken. The wood on here is still original.
Yeah, this is original wood. We had to refinish it and sand it down and stuff, but it's original wood. We also got these trailers at a scrapyard, but they're running good now. You know, we're a starting company, so we got to put in, you know, our own work on our equipment because, obviously, we can't afford brand new machines. Like, or if you look at our tractors here, now we have these repainted, but this is a 1995 JCB backhoe, I believe. And it is, it's got what, 3,000 hours on it? So she's not the spring chicken, but she's trusty dusty, I'll tell you that. And
she's nice. She looks nice too.
Mm-hmm. And we got ourselves here a 2005 John Deere 8400R. Now we use this as our, like, leveler and our scraper. You know, we use this to kind of level out the ground. It needs to be leveled out. And it's, you know, nice soft topsoil. And here, what we have is we have a 1987 Caterpillar 400 excavator. And this one, we bought off of, I think we bought this one off of an equipment auction, am I right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
And, well, this guy, he's got a good 2,000 hours. Wasn't in terrible, terrible shape, but all the paint was rusty and stuff like that. Had some big rust holes, so we had to do some rust repair. We repainted it. And of course, all these vehicles that we have, besides our John Deere, have our company's colors on it, white and orange. So we're all matchy-matchy.
Yeah, and especially, if you want to come down and, see some restoring, we do a lot of restoring, fixing up, so make sure you come on down and check that stuff out, because it will be a great one for you guys to come down and see it, because this is going to be awesome. This might be our first stream and stuff, but we ain't stopping. One ain't enough. So we're coming for more, and there's going to be a ton of more videos and streams coming on.
Oh, yeah.
And especially some, like, realistic kind of stuff. Try to keep it realistic best we can, but there's not going to be as much. Like, it's hard sometimes, especially in a video game. But, we'll try.
Yeah, we'll try our best.
As the time goes.
All right, so you, without further ado, you want to start excavating these holes?
Yeah.
How about we start out with the pool? You start on one side, and I start on the other side.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it looks like this side's maybe a little deeper. Might be all this.
I'm moving the deer out of the way so we can get a little bit more. We'll probably go with separate sides for each dump truck. Here, I'll hop into the excavator. If you want me to hop into the excavator and you take the backhoe.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we're gonna sell this to, like, a distributor a couple of miles out of here. You know, this is good topsoil, so they can give this to, like, landscaping places and stuff like that, so I think we can make some good money off this stuff.
After we fill up these trucks, I'm going to go out and go find a place
All right, let's get to work here. We'll start out, position the excavator. Now I'm gonna get started. I'm excited. position the truss down as convenient for the excavator to reach over. Alright, I'm back in the cat. Let's see. Let's see how this works. This is our first time running our equipment. This is a real test to see how well our equipment's gonna do. Alright. First bucket of dirt with the cat. Let's do this.
Let's see that dump.
I'm a little touchy with these hydraulics still, but let's see.
Yeah, we're not really used to it. As they said, they're not brand new equipment, but
they're new to us.
New to us. Yeah. Also, if you guys want to check out some Minecraft videos, we have a huge city. I would love to explore you guys, help us, you guys can help us build some things. Make sure you comment down below. Make sure you give us some advice for our new videos and some advice for our gaming and some things that you want to see into my videos. I would love to hear because get any ideas, hope that I can get.
Alright, I'm getting the hang of this. Hopefully I don't spill too much dirt. Build some.
Man, I'm rusty.
Spilled a little bit, I think. No, I got it. I got it in the truck. How about that?
Where did this last?
Didn't do a very good job, I'll tell you that. This cat is running really good. We did a good job on this thing.
Yeah, I like mine too. Maybe I gotta look for it. Maybe a bigger bucket. Everything besides that. Jeez.
Same thing with this excavator. She's a beaut.
Make sure you come on down to Drew Cheech and Cheech Boys. That's what this video is called, I'm pretty sure. Messed up on my Twitch user and the Beach Boys are dictating.
I might need to get a bigger bucket on my thing too. My bucket's a little small.
Yeah, especially for these little lands. And also, this is my first time. I might honestly make go to this one.
Yeah, I bought the smaller bucket because I thought it'd be a little bit, looks a little bit more realistic, but it's, you know, it's a little slow. It's a little slow going. Definitely
30,000.
More than 30,000. There's like at least 300,000. We could always split this up into multiple episodes. Yeah.
You guys have a happy Christmas. I will be editing this tomorrow. Hopefully be sending it off on.
It's gonna be a fun Christmas present to watch our very own stream. See what percentage my truck is at. Let's see here. I am at 43%. I'm making good progress actually.
But I flattened like first of all, I mean, we don't have any streamers right now, so kind of slow. But my YouTube guys, make sure you go follow.
Boom, perfect.
Four. Yours more like digs down, mine's more of a...
I give you use your back and yours would be more like mine. Yeah. maybe next time we should make it big of a hole. Idea.
We had that. Oh, you got a lot of progress.
Yeah, I got a decent amount. We could also probably edit out some of this too. This is gonna take us hours. We could probably edit this out too.
Speed track it, whatever.
You can time lapse it. That would work.
We'll watch some more videos to break.
Yeah, we'll figure out how to edit this.
If it doesn't come out on Christmas, you guys have to know. Everything's not the same. Or happy holidays. Go off road. Alright, so let's go to the store here. I don't even know what these things are under.
Yeah, I think I've made a good dent in this. Let's see. I'm gonna get out and see. Made a little dent in it. So have you, though. You've made a good portion of progress.
Yeah, what percent?
I actually might. I might go down to this lower shelf here if I can. If the machine can make it. Yeah, I have like a lower shelf here that I could go onto. I hope I didn't get the machine stuck, though. Actually, before I go onto this lower shelf, I'm going to dig out this little bit right here. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, wrong way.
Okay, so this is kind of odd.
Alright, let's see this. So,
you think I could just use a regular wheel loader bucket?
I don't know. Maybe if you could get an adapter. Actually, I'm not exactly sure what buckets that thing is scripted for, because that's a mod. I'm not exactly sure which buckets it's scripted for, but whatever one it's scripted for, you could probably attach it. I think it might be a wheel loader, so you might be okay to do that.
I want to see one thing. What about is this bucket?
Okay, so
let's see if I can. What about wheel loaders? About this. That's number two. This works. It works! Let's go.
Yeah. So far, I've been doing pretty good with this excavator. I'm not used to this either. Let's see what percent of my truck is at. It is at 72%. Yeah, we never used this equipment, so it's good that we're doing okay with it. I might get a bigger bucket too for this excavator.
there's actually, there's one for your,
Yeah, it's like twice as big as this one. I just don't want to get it because it looks extra big. But now I'm kind of regretting not getting it.
Maybe once we get to drive, fill these trucks up, drive down there, bring the trucks back. That'll be the end of the day for today.
Yeah.
I think we'll be streaming tomorrow, so...
How about move over this way, actually? That's getting hard to dig it over there. Move over this way. Like that little horn this truck's got. I think this is a good spot. Ooh, a little bit too close. Got to hit the air brakes there. Alright, let's see.
Building this cabin, make sure you like, comment, and share, and subscribe, because obviously the boys got you in. This is gonna be something fun for me. I mean, I'm having a blast. I don't even have the viewers in my stream, and I'm having a blast.
Yeah, this is really fun. I mean, a lot of people, they don't really know what Farming Simulator is, they don't really know how to work the game. You know, and I've even met people who've tried and said they don't really like it. But you have to figure out how to play it and what you like to do in the game. Once you figure that out, you're golden. You can have so much fun on this game, it's not even fun. How fun this game is.
You're like, oh my gosh, you're driving a tractor back.
You never notice it until you play. Yup.
Yeah, especially like us, we're very... not fidgety, but we're into the construction, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, this is kind of our thing. You know what I'm saying?
We, if we had a choice, we would do this in a heartbeat, you know.
Yeah.
This would be awesome.
Yeah, this is what we call fun. Now, obviously, in real life, it might be a little bit more difficult and a little bit more stressful than this, but overall, this is very, very fun. Not too hard either. I mean, how much time have we been on the street, man? And we haven't even gotten bored yet. I mean, this is awesome. Now, hopefully, you know, YouTube and Twitch like this up so that we can get another video, so that we can get you guys some more wholesome content, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, we're gonna get some fire content. We just need some. While we're helping you guys out, I'm showing you guys some awesome content. You guys gotta show us some love. And yeah, give us some love. Get some more content out there because not.
Oh boy.
Not
this excavator is a little unsteady here. I gotta back this thing up. It's gonna be hard getting to the middle of this hole.
Next time, we're gonna switch sides, so then you'll know how yours is like a little bit like not flat. Mine's on the flatter side, so mine's in the street.
That's good.
My truck is almost full. How's yours going?
Yeah, I think this might be my last scoop, if not my next one. Could it be my last?
Yes.
I have a half scoop left. I'm good. Gonna check. Right now?
Can you check mine also? My stream bars.
Yeah, I'll check yours. Let me see. You still got another maybe almost 10,000 liters left, so you got a decent amount. I got 500 liters left online.
I got maybe like a couple scoops and good to go.
Here, but I'm gonna get as much in here as I can.
I thought like Twitch was so like hard.
Alright.
I thought I would have to.
I'm gonna put my boot down. Easy down. Yeah. Alright, shut my machine off for now. She's gonna wait there. I'll wait for Andrew. And we are gonna go run the screen. I think the guy texted me who we're gonna go see. Texted me the address, so I'll put it into my Siri.
I didn't have much left.
Let's see here. It reads another maybe less than 3,000 liters, about 2,200 liters left. So maybe about one more bucket.
One more scoop.
Yep. Oh yeah, that helps out a lot. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna need that backhoe when we get to the middle here. And that could help out with flattening this thing out.
And I'm gonna get your backhoe bucket. What?
Alright, she's full.
And she's full.
Alright, let's go run. I'm gonna plug this into Waze and we'll get running.
I might be a little stuck here.
You're stuck and give me a little nudge. Yeah, I'll give you the tiniest nut. I won't stress me, I promise. Okay, that's good. There you go. No scratches even on there. We're going to make a left here. All now. I can't really see you in my... side view mirrors. My mirrors, they're not adjustable, but they're... spot. Yeah, we kind of got stuck behind.
Oh,
low track. Nice, like, I like all the diamond plate stitching on there. That's pretty cool. Alright, we can speed up.
You guys are like... probably like, why you guys don't know your decent.
Very slow, maybe 20 miles. Hopefully we're not like invading a funeral procession here, because it sure looks like it. Gotta turn here so he can't get too much speed. Yeah. think it's, yeah, this is the address right here.
So that's good, we get some profit, so that'll take away the bucket and a few. That looks like there's even like worms like everywhere, which worms.
and then we can obviously get this out.